Daniela. I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SPK and Associates. Today I'll be going over blank installation managers. As you can see here, I'm working on an installation for SolidWorks 2021, but the installation manager is blank. There's nothing I can click on. This is actually caused by a couple of HTML files being blocked. So when you download the zip file either from SolidWorks or your value-added reseller, you may unzip the files using the default Windows utility, and this often blocks some of those HTML files. A great way to work around that is to install 7-zip and unzip using 7-zip. However, if that's not possible, you can go ahead and unblock those HTML files. Here's what to look for. So here I'm in my installation media. I'm going to navigate to SLDIM, lang, English, HTML, and all these HTML files you will want to right click, go to properties, and then go to unblock and apply. Same thing for this one here below. We are going to unblock, right click, properties, unblock, apply. Okay. Now let's go back to our installation manager. And here we go. We are back in business. For more SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM tricks and tips, please feel free to stick around.